Hi everyone, welcome to Laura's View and Tarot 2. Today's date is Monday, June 6, 2022. I was asked by one of my subscribers if that date concerned me, because 6-6, and if you add the digits in 2022, you get a third 6. My reply to that is, June 6 had no control over being June 6th. It had to follow June 5th, just like 2022 followed 2021. So when it comes to a date, I don't put significance to it. Now, if it's a corporate logo, as we've seen with Walt Disney, with Google, with Taco Bell, oh yeah, I pay attention then. And I think all of us should. Symbolism will be their downfall, they say. All right. So if you're a noticer like I am these days, we're noticing. Okay, well, tonight's topic is... was suggested by one of my subscribers, Bara, who at one point lived in Florida and now lives in Germany. And she was wondering if the cards had information about the recently released genetically modified mosquitoes in Florida. Last month, they started, a biotech company got permission to start releasing millions of genetically modified mosquitoes. Now, the rationale is that they have a kill switch on them, and when these modified mosquitoes mate with the regular ones, they will, subsequent generations will be infertile. And so they're hoping that this is a means of controlling the mosquito population. However, since they cannot absolutely with certainty assure the general public that the females that are genetically modified won't ever be able to reproduce, it's only highly unlikely, people are worried about what could happen. Could they actually end up with a super breed of mosquito? And I think that concern is valid. There's some terrible diseases that are spread by mosquitoes. One of them is the Zika virus. Just a second, I want to show you a little nugget about the Zika virus. Maybe no surprise to you, but the Rockefeller Foundation holds a 1947 patent for the Zika virus. You can read more about this in newsrescue.com. And understand too, people, that patents can't be owned unless they have somehow been modified by humans, science. So this is concerning because Zika is a terrible, terrible disease. So the concern is understandable. What if they end up, instead of reducing the population of genetically of mosquitoes, they end up making a super breed? And so people's concerns are valid. So we're gonna ask the universe tonight. Is there nefarious intent behind the genetically modified mosquito program, especially the one that's being done now in Florida? And what does the universe want us to know? I mean, I'm hoping it's all good and it's for the benefit of mankind, but we've seen things have a hidden agenda before many times. Let's see what the cards have to say about these genetically modified mosquitoes that are in Florida as we speak. First card is Queen of Swords. Next is the Fool, Knight of Pentacles, Seven of Pentacles, the Devil, Nine of Cups, Ace of Swords. I'll be right back. We'll talk about those cards. Well, there's good news and there's bad news. The good news is the situation there is good intentions by the company that is behind this. Okay. Yes, it's a whole new territory. They're stepping out into a new area of biotechnology. Their intent wasn't harmful. Okay. It was well thought out. Okay. The program has been a lot of hard work, and they're going to see some rewards for it. However, there's a third party that does have an agenda that is not beneficial for humankind about those mosquitoes. I think that almost 0% chance that those super mosquitoes, the females, can't reproduce. There's going to need to be a few of them that do. And we're going to have a genetically modified super insect on our hands. Okay. Now their hope is that they'll benefit greatly from that. Okay. However, Ace of Swords has a little impact on those plans too. Okay. And the Ace of Swords is about a victory card. And that's, I'm sorry, but I don't ever see evil or malicious intent or nefarious plans as being ones that could, a victory card is ever going to show up for. So let's see what else is going on here. Okay. It's going to take a while and more hard work to possibly counteract what's going on here. We're going to have some help with that. And again, hard work. So there's going to, they're going to, what the cards are telling me is these genetically modified mosquitoes are going to cause a problem. Ones that are going to catch the biotech company by surprise, but not somebody or some entity. However, their plans will be thwarted and averted. And it's going to take one more time. It's going to take some off-world help to get our poor planet back to where it should be and chugging along, but we need to. So people step up as much as you can and don't just rely on galactic intervention. I mean, I do believe there's divine intervention. I think galactic intervention is absolutely possible, off-world help, absolutely. But my apologies that we even needed that, but we do. They're helping us to get ready to take a seat at the table, you know, as a functioning race. And that's really something special. We need to deserve it. In the meantime, while things like this are still happening in our world, we thank any help we get in thwarting those plans and keeping as many people safe and nurtured and growing towards the light as possible. That's it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please like, share. You're welcome to comment and subscribe. Just a quick note to those people that listen to me regularly. I'm going to have company for the next couple weeks. Someone's making a bucket trip up here, bucket list trip, and it may be the only time she gets to be up here. So I want to help her enjoy herself. And I will try to still post fairly regularly. We'll be taking some neat trips you might get a peek at. We're going to go up to Denali for a couple of days and take the Alaska Marine Ferry from Valdez to Whittier. So I'll try to include some of you in those adventures, and I'll be in touch, but I won't be interacting quite as much in the comments. So those of you that are there regularly with me, you know each other now. So support each other, answer any questions that come up, and just you know, be there for one another. And I will be back kind of as usual, as quick as possible. So thank you very much. Good night.